Right, it's getting pretty dark, so this might be the second to last hole. Hole number four, Hilltop, par three, 138 metres for Lance and I, and 120 metres from the Reds for Mum and Joe to see. Uphill. Let me get it up that hill there. Oh, get up
nice.
There. Go, go, go.
That was a really good hit. That was a great hit.
Nice. Try the hybrid. It nearly went into that pipe.
Yeah.
I used an 8 last time. That's what I used. Why am I missing a ball?
Remember, you hit one.
Did I lose one?
Yeah.
Oh, I did too. Come round. That went well left.
Can't even see it.
I lost it.
I can't even see it.
No, it went over that way.
I didn't even see it go.
No, I did. It's been there.
Oh. He made it through. He made it through the trees.
You want me to pick this one up?
Pick this place.
Oh, nice. Clean hit.
Woohoo.
Very good.
In the green.
Yeah, and the green and the camera lost focus.
Still 9-iron.
Good practice shot.
Yes.
Don't get your left foot on the ground, Mum. Stop lifting your heel.
Photo.
Well, don't need a swing too big.
No. Oh, nice.
Very good.
This is awkward.
This is true golfing.
Yep.
Very good.
I cannot be unhappy about that. That was good.
Yeah, that's your one, Liz.
Check it.
This is Lance's one.
Sit down.
Yeah, this is Lance's ball, that's your ball.
Get a break, so you hit and hope for a par. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, oh no. No, it's a bogey.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh,
oh, oh, oh.
That was close.
Closer than that one.
Yeah, take.
What?
And that one.
Now.
Double bogey.